With Pinnacle Studio, you can create unique custom titles for your videos or for your picture slideshows. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create more advanced titles, working with shape and text layers. I'll also show you how to add motion and effects to your titles to make more exciting and animated videos or slideshows. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along, plus the basic titles project file as a template which we will build on in this tutorial. In this video, I am going to use the series of titles I created in the Creating Basic Titles tutorial. Remember that you need to have your titles on AV Track 1 in order for your titles to be visible. We're going to start by double-clicking on the first title on AV Track 1 to bring up the title editor. Here we can see the title I have previously created. But let's say I want to add another title to pop up on the same image but use another style. I can create multiple layers at the same time. To do this, click on Add Text Layer. A new text box will pop up. On the bottom of the screen, you'll see that a new layer has been created. To make adjustments to a layer, simply click on the text layer you want to edit, and you'll see it is highlighted in orange. I'm going to change the text of my new layer and make some quick font style adjustments. Now I'll change the font type and move the text to the bottom right of the screen. Okay, so now I want to add a shape background behind my new text layer. To do this, click on the Shape tool icon. Here you can choose to add a variety of different shapes. I'm going to add a circle. To change the color of the shape, head to the right of the screen under Look Settings. Click on the arrow beside Face. Then click on the Fill box to change the color. And click Apply. I want this circle to be a background behind my text, so I'm going to drag the circle to where I want it placed. But you can see that the circle is now in front of the title, so I need to adjust the layer order. To do this, right-click on the text layer. Then select Order, Bring to Front. Now the shape is behind my text layer. I can also adjust the size of the shape layer by clicking on the square corner of the layer to resize. I'm happy with this look, but now I want to add a picture within my title as well. To do this, simply drag the image you'd like to add from your project bin on the left and drop it onto the preview pane. This will add a new shape layer to the timeline. I'm going to resize the image by dragging on the corner of the picture. Now I want to add a shadow, so I'm going to click on Add Shadow Details. Again, click on the Fill box to change color and click Apply. Now you can play with the offset bars to change the shadow location. I want to rotate the image slightly, so I'm going to hover my mouse over the circle above my image and rotate it to my desired position. I'm happy with my titles and shape layers, so let's add some motion to them. Click on the Motions tab at the top. Now click on the layer you want to add motion to. I'm going to click on my picture shape layer. I want to add an entrance motion, so I'm going to click on Enter and select number 3, Page from Infinity. Click Play to preview the added motion. You can see on the timeline that this dotted line over the shape layer indicates the added motion. To delete this motion, simply click on the X in the middle. You can also adjust the duration of the motion by dragging the edge to make it longer or shorter. Now, if you click Preview, you'll see the effects happen at a faster speed. Let's say I want this image to appear a few seconds later. I can adjust the start and end point of each layer by dragging on either end. Now I want to add some motion on my second text layer, but I want the motion for my background shape layer as well. There's a little trick you can do to add motion to both at the same time. Click on one of the layers you want to add motion to, and then hold down Control on your keyboard and press the second layer you want to add motion to. You can see that both layers have now been highlighted. Go up to Motions and select Enter. Then, number 12, Barrel Roll. Now, if you preview the titles, you'll see both the background shape and the text enter with the same motion effect. Click OK to apply these changes. Finally, I want to add a cool special effect to my final title. Click on the FX icon on the left of the screen and select 2D, 3D. Here we have a variety of different effects that you can apply to your text. Scroll down and click on Turbulent Edges. Drag this effect down over top of the title on the timeline. Now we'll need to make some adjustments to the effect. Right-click on the title and select Effect, Edit, then Turbulent Edges. The Effect Editor dialog box will pop up. Here we can play around with the settings so the turbulent effect isn't so intense and still allows us to see the title. I'm going to decrease the gain to about 17. Then increase the scale to 86. Now I can preview my changes. I now have a cool turbulent effect to my text. Let's take a look at my new titles. Pinnacle Studio makes it easy to create customized titles with special effects to create more dynamic videos and slideshows. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Remember that here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for Pinnacle Studio.